Good afternoon, class. We are going to start our English class from today. We are going to take virtual class for English from today. As we all are unable to go to our schools and continue our study, so from now we will stay safe at our home and continue our studies. So before starting our class, first of all, let me introduce myself. Good afternoon, everyone. I am your English teacher, Asmita Kesi, and from today, you all will be learning English with me. I hope you all will enjoy reading with me. So, students, we are going to start our English course from the book Comfort English Class 2. This book is written by M.S. Sao. This book consists of very exciting things. It consists of poems, stories, writing, grammar, etc. I hope you all will enjoy reading this book. So, in our very first class, let me start our class with Unit 1. Unit 1, the wind and the sun. Yes, the very first unit, the name of the topic is the wind and the sun. And this is a story about the sun and the wind. Now, students, I am going to narrate you this story, and the story will be shown in your screen. Please read this story with me. The wind and the sun. The wind and the sun had an argument one day about which of them was stronger. The wind was proud of his power. The sun thought he was stronger than the wind. "I am stronger," said the wind. "You just sit there, sun, and do nothing but shine. And when I blow the clouds in your face, you can't even shine. Of course, I am stronger. Do you think you are stronger?" said the sun. "I will tell you what. Let us have a competition." "Certainly," said the wind. "What will it be?" said that man. "Walking over there," said the sun, looking at a man walking along a road. "I see him," said the wind. "He is wearing a coat," said the sun. "Let us see which of us can get his coat off first." "Certainly," agreed the wind. "That's easy. I will have the coat off in no time." The wind began to blow. The man did not bother. But the wind began to blow harder and harder. So hard that the trees were bent. But the man did not take off the coat. He only held it tighter around him. The more the wind blew, the tighter the man held the coat. At last, the wind was tired and could blow no more. And now it was the sun's turn. The sun smiled gently and swung down on the earth. The air grew warmer and warmer. At last, man started feeling a little hot. He took off the coat and kept it over one arm.
the earth, said the sun. Which of us got it? Of us, the wind said nothing. He knew he was beaten. The sun was stronger. After all, okay, students, in this lesson, we can clearly see that there is argument, yes? Argument means discussion, yes? There is a clear discussion between wind and the sun among, and the discussion topic is about their power, that who is power among them both. And wind, he is so proud that he feels that he is more powerful than sun, and so does the sun. So they both decided to find out that who is more powerful. So they decided to take off coat of a man, yes, who was walking on a road. So first of all, what happened? Wind, yes, he blew so hard, but the man, he felt cold. So instead of opening his coat, instead of taking off his coat, he held it more tighter. He hold it more tighter and tighter, and the wind, by blowing and blowing and blowing, he was very tired. So he gave up. Yes, he was unable to win this task. So again, the chance came of sun. Now he smiled. Yes, he smiled and started to throw a gentle light on the earth, and his warm rays made the climate hot, and that man also began to feel hot. So he started to open his coat and keep it on his arm, and the challenge was won by sun. And the wind, he was very quiet. He could not say a single word because he was beaten by sun. And it was proved that sun is much more stronger than wind. Yes? And this is a story. But any one of you haven't noticed what the moral the story is giving to us? Yes, the moral of the story is that kindness wins over everything. Yes, wind acts according to his power. He was showing his power. He was being harsh. He was blowing harder and harder. But whereas sun, in another hand, he started his challenge with a smile. He started with a smile and he threw his gentle beam. So because of his smile, gentleness, he won this challenge. So students, it is clear that to win anything, we should be kind, positive and gentle, so we can win any challenge. Students, now I think you are clear about the story. So now moving towards to the glossary of this story. Now please note this glossary in your notebook. So it's your today's crossword. Glossary. Yes, glossary means the hard word along with its meaning. Number one is argument. A discussion to disagree. A discussion to disagree. Number two is sign. Number two is sign. To be bright. Number three is competition. A contest. Number four is bother. Number four is bother. Bother means to cause a trouble. and number next is bend. Number next is bend. Not straight. So students, your today's task is to, your today's home assignment is to learn these 5 glossaries by heart. Yes, note it down in your copy and learn it by heart. And we shall continue the remaining work of this unit, the wind and the sun, in our next class. Till then, students, stay home, stay safe, and learn by your home. Thank you.